Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Sweet Yourself. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon for more updates. In this video, I'm going to share you how to cut and stitch a beautiful baby dress and a cambray. Firstly, I will cut the top portion. For that, I have taken 2 pieces of folded fabric. This is folded side and open side. I folded the fabric widthwise. These are 4 layers. Required length of the top is 15 inch and width is 8 inch. Mark half inch and draw a straight line to trim the edges. In my measurement, shoulder is 4 inch. Neck width is 2 inch. Front neck depth is 3 inch. Back neck depth is 1/2 inch. I'll join these points. Mark 1/2 inch for shoulder slope. Now I will join the shoulder slope with the neck width point. Mark 4.5 inch for arm hole depth. Mark 6.25 inch for chest. Then mark 1 inch for seam allowance. Now I am marking 1/2 inch inwards to draw a armhole curve. I will join these points. Mark 1 inch to draw a back armhole curve. Now I am drawing a down neckline for both front and back. I am going to cut it. I am taking only the front piece and I am going to cut the neck. I am separating the back piece. Now I am going to cut the front armhole curve. Mark 2 inch from this point. Then draw a straight line. Now I am going to cut it. For sleeves, I have taken a 4 full fabric. Length is 5.5 inch. Mark 1 inch from this point. Now I am drawing a slight curve to join these points. With this cutting is complete, now let's start stitching. This is the front piece. Now I have taken a piece of fabric to give a stitch at the neck. I am placing this at the right side of the fabric and I am going to give a stitch. Pin the fabric before stitching. I am trimming the excess fabric. I'll give small cuts, then I will turn the fabric into the wrong side. I'll place the rope at both the ends of the neck and I'll make a stitch. Now I am attaching the tassels at the rope. Fold and stitch all the edges. I have taken a bias tape to finish the back neckline. Now I am folding the bias tab at the wrong side of the fabric and I am giving a stitch. I finished the neckline. Now I am going to attach the shoulder. I am attaching the sleeves now. Similarly, I will attach the other side. I finished attaching both the sleeves. I will attach the sides now. Similarly, I will finish the other side. Now I am folding the bottom twice and I am going to give a stitch at the inner edge. This is how it looks. Now I will show you how to cut and stitch the capri. I have folded the fabric widthwise. These are two layers. Width is 15 inches and length is 11 inches. Now I am folding the fabric widthwise. I am marking 1/2 inch and draw a straight line to trim the raw edges. Mark 6.5 inch. From this point, mark 7 inch. I am joining these points. Then I am drawing a slight curve. From this point, mark 2 inch. I am drawing a line to join the crotch and the bottom. I have taken a contrast fabric for the belt. Length is 2.5 inch and width is 9 inch. Similarly, I am taking the same contrast fabric to give piping at the bottom. Now I am going to cut it. With this cutting is complete, now I will attach the crotch area. I finished attaching the crotch. I have taken a bias tape to give piping at the bottom. I am giving a top stitch. Now I am folding the bias tape at the right side and I am giving a stitch. Similarly, I will finish for the other side. I finished giving piping at both the sides. Now I will give a stitch here. Now I will attach the belt with the bottom. I am overlapping both the edges and I am giving a stitch. I am folding the belt twice and I am giving a stitch. Now I am inserting an elastic using the safety pin. Length of the elastic is your baby's hip size minus 3 inch. I'll overlap both the edges of the elastic and I'll make a stitch. And I'm making a stitch to secure the elastic. With this, stitching is complete. Thanks for watching.